I'm a born artist. I sing, I play the guitar, the drums, a little bit of piano, I beatbox. I just love it. Every day, all day. I'd say I'm a crazy fun person. In a weird, original way. I'm special.
Originally growing up, my dad was a lead singer of a band, and I saw that desire that he had, and in my younger days, I didn't really think I could, but I had that desire to sing and play music. And then over these past few years is really when I really started pursuing it, and that's just kind of where it's led me to today, so I've just been going with it.
Darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Oh, darling.
I would say for sure that I'm looking to influence and motivate and inspire others. And I'm recognizing that music moves people. There's a draw to it, and people need music in their life, and I'm seeing that I can express my love and care to people through it. So, very much so.
My music is mainly acoustic. I have a couple of different influences from the 80s, 90s, jazz, soul, pretty much everything, rock and roll. I just feel like every time I hear a different song, it takes me to a different place, a different memory, a different space in my mind, and it brings people from all the world together, and I don't believe there's another thing that is able to do such thing.
I sing more like soul, blues, a mix of R&B, even a little jazz feel. Some artists that I like a lot are Adele, John Legend, I like the group Hozier that's really come up in the past few years, so.
I have my own style when I do things. Even with original songs, I'll be changing them up constantly. I love to jam, mainly singing and beatboxing.
Actually, in the very near future, I'm considering moving to Nashville, Tennessee, which is a huge music scene. I'm hoping in the next few months to come out with my first EP, first album. So I'm excited about that, and I'm just continuing to go with music and see where it takes me.
My name is Pepe Lopez. I am a singer, and I play a couple of instruments.
My name is Elam Pirrett, and I am a musician.